the sold-out arena. Big game three of the Western Conference semifinals getting going right now. Thanks for tuning in. 2K Sports presents the NBA. Along with Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, this is Kevin Hart. We'll take a look at the Trailblazers. They need the boost here from the hometown fans trailing 2-0. It is critical for them to start to edge back into this series.
Guys, losing this one would be devastating. For all intents and purposes, this game is a must-win. You really have to treat it like a game seven.
Exactly. Back on their home court is their chance to change the momentum in the series. But you're right, you can't go down three games to none and expect to come back and win the series.
And now the Golden State Warriors starting. Green at the four with Bogut at the five. Thompson is the two with Barnes at the three. And it's Livingston in at the point guard position. Barnes. And this one is hammered home.
Good. Just like soup. A little more ferocious, though.
Okay. Clark approves, everybody.
Yeah, but that's how you finish. Strong. Young fella's wearing the rim out.
Props in the breakaway lane. Thompson's got his first basket of the night.
You know what? He wasn't going to wait around for any help on that break.
Solo sore performance all the way. How about that for a little bit of a glimmer?
I'm going to let it slide. And that's a well-contested shot.
Well, we've seen him before. He does not allow you to just get easy baskets. He's always going to make you work for it.
Here is Livingston. The dish to Bogut. The 10-footer. And there the Warriors now with another bucket.
Talk about a great start. 3 of 3 from the field to get the game going. They're cooking with gas, folks.
Off the heart. So first quarter just over a minute and a half in. Hillard against Thompson. Tries it from nine. And Thompson sends it back. Oh, and here comes Barnes all alone. Throws down the breakaway jam.
And that's how the coach would draw it up on the fast break from start to finish.
Yeah, and what a finish it was, guys. Really nicely done.
Now here's Barnes. Wasted no time on that one. Barnes has got 6 points.
Just the height separation on that mid-range jumper. Excellent job of taking advantage.
Lillard attacking. Green with the block.
Well, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
Livingston kicks to Thompson. Chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. The Trailblazers have gone just 1 of 4 to get this game started. Now, here's Aminu, covered by Bogut. Harkless kicks to McCollum. Plumlee sets the pick for McCollum. To the middle, looking to end the drought, and it's slammed in by Plumlee.
Tell you what, Kevin, they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
Mark that deficit to go away quickly if he does.
Like the 1-2 punch.
Green, the screen. Here's Thompson. Oh!
And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Greg, he says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences that tell you why the score is what it is.
And that replay is sponsored by Kia, the Kia Slam Cam, giving us a great look at that one. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Warriors.
Well, you have to admire their intensity in the paint defensively. I mean, really contesting and even blocking shots. Definitely a factor early.
Yeah, and one thing, Clark, I've noticed is how quick their hands have been tonight. Thanks to that, they've gotten a lot of points off of turnover.
He hits the second from the line. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Livingston. Covered by Lillard. Livingston, no luck. Trailblazers trail by six. Lillard dishes to McCollum. Plumlee with a screen on Bogut. And the whistle blow. It's going to be on Andrew Bogut. That is his first foul of the game. Plumlee with it. To the paint. Dismissed. Here is Livingston. Score the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
Now here's Barnes. He has six. And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Already seizing control of this game.
Total control, Greg, and as well as they're playing at both ends, I look for this lead to get even larger.
Yeah, too many easy buckets coming from inside, and I think he wants to make that a point of emphasis.
I would certainly think so. I mean, if they keep giving up those kinds of easy looks inside, they'll be in big trouble.
This chance now to show you the list of the postseason scoring leaders. Klay Thompson third.
And he's taken off on a tremendous scoring streak at the perfect time. I mean, obviously, he's established himself as a premier playoff performer.
Trailblazers trail by 10. Now, here's Lillard. Pass to Harkless. Plumlee with the screen. Cullen passes it to Aminu. Can't get it to go. So Golden State will take it the other way. It was a big win for them, coming off Tuesday's match.
And for me, guys, that's what I call a character game. I mean, they could have closed up shop. It would have been easy to just let that one go and get ready for the next one. But they fought back. I mean, and that mental fortitude that they displayed there is one of the reasons why they're such a good team.
Boy, those are excellent points you make, Greg. And being as far down as they were, as late as they were down, I mean, that should feel really good to that group to come away with the win.
Barnes hits them both.
You know, Barnes is playing well. He's already up to 8 points and also a block shot. Imposing his will right from the word go.
You know, everybody wants to get off to a great start, and that's exactly what he's done.
McCollum, no good. Here's Golden State. They're on an 18-3 run right now. The drive by Thompson. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Shots, gentlemen.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious. Two.
The Warriors have had two chances at the line already, making them both. The first one falls. And so Thompson nails both of them. Trailblazers trail by 14. The pass to Livingston. right at the free throw line. Portland grabs the miss.
Yeah, but the hand in the face. It's critical that you contest his shots every time down the floor.
It's tipped. And up the court come the Warriors on the break. Thompson with the ball.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game. And he makes the first. That one misses. Portland's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Plumlee with the screen. And Lillard gets to McCullough. Good. Great play by Lillard to set up.
Every chance he can have a big game if they don't D him up more tightly on the perimeter.
Warriors leading by 12. Kicks to Bogut. The screen from Thompson. Bogut dishes to Green. Back to Bogut. And down it goes. Dunk through off a wonderful assist.
And the offense has come together immediately. I mean, they're threatening to run away with this thing already.
Greg, it's hard to imagine they'll stay this hot for four quarters. But if they even approximate that, watch out.
Now here's McCollum. Nobody near Lillard. Offline with his three.
And he's clearly just disappeared here this quarter, not making any contributions here with his offense.
And Greg, it's been hard to watch. I mean, you can see his frustration. He's actually looking forward to the end of this period so he can have a fresh start for the next one.
Now McCollum, after the miss, three from Damian Lillard. Shot clock at three. Here's Harkless. But they recover it. Minu the pass to Harkless. Plumlee with the screen. They shoot again. And McCollum the bucket on the assist by Lillard. And it's 6 points for C.J. McCollum. Warriors leading by 12. Livingston kicks to Thompson. Feeds to Green. Here is Livingston, covered by Lillard, and stolen by Lillard. And now McCollum running the floor all by himself.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, he's on the money. Here is Livingston. The Blazers getting the bucket. And the Warriors miss again.
One more two-man action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good-looking shot, well-executed play. I wouldn't be surprised to see them go back to it.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this scene.
He feeds it to Barnes. Boom, he jams it straight down.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the bounce pass.
Trailblazers trail by 9. And Lillard kicks to Harkless. Out to the right wing. Here's Plumlee. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot 2.
Clearly no foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
The Trailblazers shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night.
All right, now, take a break, take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good for the Trailblazers. Ed Davis is checked in for Aminu. Henderson comes in for Maurice Harkless. And it's Alan Crabb in for C.J. McCollum. He makes one of two that time. Warriors leading by eight. Rush dishes to corner. Spates sets a screen. Passes to Rush. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
Conley's check in for the Trailblazers. Find out what head coach Steve Kerr had to say to Doris Burke. Doris?
With a two games to none lead in this series, he wants his team to remain focused on the business at hand. He said it's a terrific position they've put themselves in, and they're determined to make the most of it. We'll see how they fare with game three underway now, guys.
Thanks again, Doris. Golden State's gone 0-2 from deep here. It's Leandro Barbosa on the way. Can't hit. Now the Trailblazers take it the other way. Here is Lillard. He's got six. Here's Davis. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Lillard. Lillard's got four assists now tonight.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
Now here's Iguodala. Spates sets a screen. Iguodala, no good.
You could tell he assumed he'd be able to beat the defensive coverage, even though it was all over.
Barbosa against Lillard. He kicks to Davis. And stolen by Spates. And now, in transition, here we go. Iguodala. Some nice passing by Golden State. That's good. And the Warriors lead by eight.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Now, here's Lillard. Call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. The Trailblazers shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. First one falls for. The free throw is good from Lillard.
Lillard having a good one. He's already up to 8 points. And he's got two baskets from out in three-point land.
And I'm sure they'd like to get a few more of those.
Now, here is Barbosa. Looks a big night. Thompson goes in.
He has such a nice touch for a big man.
Yeah, and they've got to figure out a way to get a bigger body on him. Because if they don't match up his size, he's going to continue to work them over the rest of the game.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
For Portland, they have made four free throws from the line and missed two. That one misses for Davis. Warriors leading by six. Here's Clark. And another basket for Golden State.
And that's going to increase the field goal percentage even more. They are a huge edge in that category.
And that's because they've been playing smart basketball. I mean, they've been very patient offensively. And their shot selection has been superb.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time. So he'll shoot two right here.
All the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, got to play without fouling.
The Trailblazers have shot 4 of 7 as a team from the line tonight. Several misses early. First one falls for. Vasilis jumped in for Brandon Rush. Another free throw is good from Lillard.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
Clark, the pass to Azili. Here's Barbosa. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there.
Yeah, good job to take it right at them.
Yeah, really left him no choice there, Greg. He had to foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
It's his first trip to the line.
All right, now, take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw drops for Barbosa.
To the free throw line and expect to be on top in the game.
Now, here's Lillard. 10 points for him. No good for the fifth time from the floor this game. He's made two shots.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole because he is just not there offensively.
Dishes it to Barbosa and takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. Barbosa's got his second basket of the night.
He's looking confident right from the opening tip.
Lillard outside. There's 25 seconds left to play here in the first. Down to five on the shot clock. Andre gets to Davis. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
And Kevin, the knack for the offensive rebound, a big part of what makes this guy special.
Not to mention, Greg, his ability to finish with strength just like that.
Yeah, he's an invaluable asset for them to have, no question about it.
Here's Henderson, got a piece of it. No shortage of scoring here at the end of the first quarter. Warriors ahead, up seven. And we'll be back with you right after this. And now a chance to hear from point guard Damian Lillard. He explains his stoic demeanor on the floor. I would say, Clark, we probably shouldn't expect to see Lillard starring in any reality shows about his personal life.
I think that would be accurate. I mean, Lillard is a young man who is all about taking care of his business and doing what he needs to be doing. I mean, his reality is trying to live up to the expectations for him in Portland.
And we're set to get started again for the next bit of action in this game three. What do you guys think about the Warriors here so far?
And it's really about limiting their mistakes. And early on, they've been able to do that here in the first.
And guys, I like what I've seen from them on the other end, forcing a few giveaways. And that's allowed them to widen that turnover margin.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. So for the Golden State Warriors right now, Iguodala and Green are set at the forward spots. Livingston and Thompson are the guards, and it's Azili in at the center. Now here's Iguodala. And this shot by Noah Vonleh. Here is Livingston. He is guarded by McCollum. Thompson with the bucket.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Now here's McCollum. The feed to Davis. He dishes it to Crank. Now McCollum trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Iguodala dishes to Thompson. Henderson pulls it in. Trailblazers trail by 13. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Captain, the offense has basically been running in place.
Got to get going. Now here's McCollum. 8 points for him. At the base to Vonleh. Let's it go from 11. Henderson, no good. Warriors leading by 13. Livingston kicks to Green. That drops and it comes off the assist from Livingston.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
For Portland, they've gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. Henderson kicks to Davis. And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Well, he's an undersized center, but he more than makes up for it with some serious leaping ability.
This trip is his second to the free throw line in this one. A different look now for Portland. Al-Farouq Aminu, he's checked in for Vonleh. And Maurice Harkless subbed in for Gerald Henderson. Andrew Bogut, he's checked in for Golden State. Rush comes in for Andre Iguodala. And that one misses. The Warriors have gone 3-4 from the floor here in the second quarter. Now here's McCollum. He's tightly guarded. Davis sets a screen. Count it, and the Warrior lead has been cut down now to just 12 points with the basket from McCollum.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would have the lead.
Here is Livingston. It is now to Bogut. Some nice passing by Golden State here. Livingston kicks to Rush. Thompson inside the line. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
Talk about being on his game. Look at the numbers for Thompson. 13 points and some big time defense with the three steals too. He's been their leader, stirring the drink at the offensive end and then anchoring the defense.
And yeah, Clark, what an example he's been setting out there.
The first free throw is good. The Trailblazers making a switch here. Plumlee's checked in. And so Thompson nails both of them. McCollum with the ball. 10 points for him.
Boom, Blazers.
Golden State takes possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
Warriors leading by 14. Livingston kicks to Thompson. Pass to Livingston. Floats one up. Bogut, and down it goes, jamming that one home.
How about that now? What a sensational finish.
Oh, got to be able to get some hang time to do that.
Yeah, you got to rise and levitate.
Suspend yourself.
Yeah, levitate.
How about the glide in and then also to reverse it?
Portland with the ball. The Warriors making the shot. Portland again missing. Here's Rush. He is guarded by McCollum. Livingston dishes to Rush. It's tipped. And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Here's Cram. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Here's McCollum. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defensive back.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
Now, here's Thompson. 15 points in the game. Screen by Bogut. Outside, Green. On the wing, Thompson. Six on the shot clock. Fades away. And the shot falls short this time.
And the fadeaway was the only option he had on that one. Defender there all over.
Here's Harkless. And the three ball is good. Harkless has got himself on the board with three there.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass him.
Thompson passes to Livingston. Here's Bogut. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. It's going to be on Mason Plumlee. The Warriors have made their free throws at a pretty good clip. They've hit 8 of 10. That free throw missing, and the Warriors making a change here. Barnes has checked in. So neither attempt will fall that time. Trailblazers trail by 11. Pass to Aminu. And Plumlee hits to McCollum. There's the screen. And there's the pass to Aminu. And the Trailblazers, another three.
That's two bombs in a row from long range.
Let's face it, the defense is a step slow. You've got to take away the airspace.
Now, here's Bogut. He's got six. Thompson inside the line. And the Warriors miss again.
Major defensive lapse right there. He's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. Lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
The defense there got away with a major lapse.
Livingston kicks to Thompson.
No other way to put it. Just a poor shooting performance for him. But luckily, his teammates have picked up the slack.
McCollum dishes to Plumlee. Shot, no good. Warriors leading by eight. Thompson with it. Guarded now by Harkless. Out to the right wing. Here is Livingston. He is guarded by McCollum. Five on the clock. Rush gets the bucket.
His eyes were wide open there, guys. Excellent vision to see they had an open shot outside and get it there.
Take a look at the players who have pulled down the most rebounds during this postseason. In the third spot, Mason Plumlee.
Boy, he has been fantastic in the playoffs. I mean, the stats prove that out. Defensively and second chance point, he's working harder than some of the other players. He's hungry for a championship, and he's playing like it.
Damian Lillard, he's checked in for McCollum. Then for the Warriors, Spates checked in for Bogut. Barbosa comes in for Thompson. And Ian Clark subbed in for Sean Livingston. It's Lillard, top of the key. To the left wing. There's a good screen. Portland moving the ball. Plumlee against Spates. Plumlee attacking. And he makes it look easy, dunking it hard with one hand.
Up high and down hard with the one hand.
Got a little extra force for that one, didn't he?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, and I think that's going to rouse up his teammates, no doubt.
Here's Clark. Kicks it to Barbosa, shoots the three, and Harkless pulls it down. Here's the Trailblazers with the ball. They're on a 14-6 run. He had a nice open look right there. And now just a 5-point Warrior lead.
The D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have been of the 3-point variety.
And you need the defense to stop the bleed.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take
it. I'll tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. Here's Cramp. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. The shot's good from Plumlee.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, but they are piling up the points in the game.
Here's Clark. Feeds it to space and stolen by Lillard. A floater go. Got a piece of it. Here's Clark. Barbosa passes to Clark from downtown, and that one's good. Clark's got five. Trailblazers trail by six. Here's the screen. Crab kicks to Lillard. Aminu with a screen for Lillard to the inside. And Aminu stabs it in.
And that's how it's done. I mean, find that hole in the D and then go hard to the right.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
Well, it was. I mean, a tight game like this one, you'd think they'd have a little more energy at the defensive end than that.
Now, here is Barbosa. He's got five. Fred pulls it in. An even three-on-three break. Here's Lillard, banked in off the glass. Now just a 2-point Warrior lead.
Excellent work there in transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better to go early in transition, to attack when it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor.
Yeah, saw some things that just weren't working for them and wants to make some adjustments.
Yeah, and no reason to wait around to do that, Greg. I mean, might as well make those adjustments right away.
So for the Trailblazers, Ed Davis is checked in for Plumlee. Noah Vonleh comes in for al-farouq Aminu. And it's Henderson for Grant. The Warriors also with a sub. Iguodala is checked in. Barbosa kicks to Iguodala. Now in the scoring column with that deuce. 1-for-2 this game.
That was a nice finish to an excellent possession.
Lillard dishes to Henderson. Just four to shoot. And the baseline jumper, no good. Warriors leading by four. Here's Clark. Barbosa for three. And it's Portland with the rebound. Harkless has got three rebounds now in this one. Lillard attacking.
Talk about putting something extra on. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, Barkley. He's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
I'm startled that he would try something like that at this stage of the game.
Barnes can't get it to go. Portland's going 3-4 with the long-range bombs here in the second quarter. Lillard, the pass to Davis. Good. Great play by Lillard to set it up. 10 points for Davis.
And really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
The last five trips they've had have ended with a great pass leading to a basket. They're really sharing the sugar.
Now here's space. Barbosa gets the bucket. Barbosa's got his third basket of the night. A minute 20 left in the first half. Iguodala against Lillard. And Lillard gets double teamed. Conley kicks to Harkless. Portland, they have shot 60% from the line, 6 of 10. The first free throw is good. Some changes for Golden State. Azili comes in for Maurice Spates, and it's Green in for Harrison Barnes. Hits them both. Golden State's gone 4-6 from long range in the second quarter. Solid shooting. It's deflected. Lillard again figured out. Lillard left side. And the rejection by Iguodala. Left in the first half. Green kicks to Iguodala. Here's Clark. No good. Now Portland takes it the other way. Lillard on top. To the left side wing. Harkless dishes to Davis. In the corner, Henderson with it. Five to shoot. Off the screen. It's hauled in by Andre Iguodala. He feeds it to Clark. From the arc. No good. Lillard. Shot is no good. It's all tied in Portland. And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the semifinals. We're seeing a tremendous game from Damian Lillard.
And you know, when the game is as important as this one, you expect to get a big performance from him. In that first half, he delivered.
And Greg, here in the second, the stakes are raised even higher. So you're going to have to continue to give them someone to lean on.
Lillard at the point with C.J. McCollum playing the two. Harkless is out there with Aminu, and it's Plumlee in at the five. So that's who Terry Stotts starts the second half. Now here's Lillard. This is it to Harkless. That misses. That would have put him up. Golden State's got fewer than half of their 3 points to go down tonight. They're 4-for-9. Thompson for three. That drops and it comes off the assist from Livingston. Livingston's got his 7th assist here tonight. Now here's Lillard. And here's McCollum. And that one's good. McCollum's got 14 points for the game.
Great way to start to have easy layup against some soft people.
Livingston kicks to Barnes. Outside Green. Kicks down the step back Jay. Green's got his 2nd basket of the game.
And when he gets in his head that he's going to get to the basket, very little you can do defensively.
Lillard attacking.
Set for him that time, and he doesn't fool around, just straight to the rim for the finish.
No way for his man to get around that one, that's for sure.
No chance, Kevin. I mean, the screen was in the right spot, his feet were set. He would have had to go straight through him, and that's not legal.
Oh, that was a great angle we just saw, courtesy of Kia. There's Bogut after the Trailblazers pick up two. Green kicks to Bogut, and away with the steal. Harkless, and down it goes. Dunk through off a wonderful assist.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
And so here is Golden State after the Trailblazers pick up two. They've definitely hit that groove offensively.
They sure have, guys. I mean, really aggressive. And I like that posture and mindset. Stay aggressive.
Yeah, you like groove, don't you?
I do. Let's groove tonight, Kevin. And matter of fact, let's just stay in the attack mode that we're seeing from these guys. They're getting whatever they want.
Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. And he comes off the screen and slams it through.
And you talk about fighting your way back into a game. They've shown a lot of grit in this comeback.
They sure did, Greg. And I like the fact they never put their chin in their chest when they were down early. I mean, they were down big early. They were composed, and they never got desperate and stayed within themselves. Very impressive.
Here's Barnes. The Blazers getting the bucket. Thompson. And Harkless pulls it down. Harkless has got his fourth rebound in this one. Lillard, the pass to Harkless. He kicks it to McCollum. Takes the three. It falls for his seventh bucket of the contest. He's 7 for 9.
How can we forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
Barnes, screen on Lillard to end the run. And it's Barnes snapping it down.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Man, I think he's sensing that this is a critical time in the game, fellas.
And while we have a chance, let's now take a look at the NBA's season assist leaders. Draymond Green, fourth.
And it seems like he's taking it on his shoulders to get every one of his teammates involved in the offense here in the postseason. What a passing display.
Abs check in for the Trailblazers. So it's Portland now. Four-point game. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes have gone. McCollum, he's got 17. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Wow, wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact, straightforward call, simple.
The Trailblazers have made 8 of their 12 free throws in this game. That's good from Plumlee.
Their biggest problem is dealing with Plumlee. He's got 8 points. And he has one steal to his credit as well.
And Clark, he's just done a great job defensively. That one steal doesn't tell the whole story.
Plumlee hits them both. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Livingston kicks to Green. Golden State moving the ball around. This is to McCollum. Plumlee sets the pick for McCollum. The feed now to Amin. Gets to the rim for two with the key all over him. Amin has got 7 points in the game. Warriors trail by 8. Livingston pushes to Green. Trailblazers able to retain possession here. Spates checked in for Golden State. They set the pick. Grab the pass to Lillard. He dishes it to Cramp. Just 5 to shoot. Misses off the right iron. Warriors trail by 8. Here is Livingston. Now the dish to Green. Thompson outside. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Lillard with it. He's got 19. Plumlee attacking.
Tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
Yeah. and a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Trailblazers.
And I like how they've taken the high percentage shot in the paint. That first half, we saw them doing it, and they've continued to succeed as the game has worn on.
It's been a hot shooting night for them, too. I mean, they've hit a lot of those mid-range jump shots.
And the Warriors making a change here. Rush has checked in. So he makes one of two as the second one misses. Warriors trail by nine. Pass to Livingston. Kicks it to Green. Three-pointers off the mark.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger.
No doubt about it. The defense, you can see him exhale right now. Fortunate that he didn't knock that one down.
And so here is Golden State after the Trailblazers pick up two. Pass to Livingston. Green, the screen. Thompson in the corner. Shot to stop the Trout. They get the rebound.
High quality shot. Just a little off there with the release.
And Greg, that has him S-H-H-E shaking his head. Tough miss that time.
Taking two shots.
Shooting two. Shooting two.
And he makes the first.
This is a positive trend for him, especially here in the second half. Shooting just above 80% right now. And that's more than respectable. That's good free throw shooting.
Here's what Portland's going with right now. Davis has checked in for Plumlee. Vonleh comes in for al-farouq Aminu. And it's Henderson for Damian Lillard. Both free throws good from Crabb. Warriors trail by 13. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
To the middle, here's Livingston. There's the killer two-handed slam.
And you can tell he's hungry, because that's how you eat away at a lead right there. Make some highlight reel plays and shake that defense up.
Well, Greg, you're right. Not all 2 points are the same. Not when they come on a stuff like that one.
Well, I like the craftiness in this game. I mean, he can distribute or he can attack the basket, just like we saw right there.
Here's Spates. Rebound by the Trailblazers.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in cracking this huge lead.
And it's been a well-rounded performance. I mean, strong rebounding has certainly been at the center of it, but it's been good on a number of levels.
And Thompson throws it down.
And really nothing like a good old-fashioned throwdown to get a team going.
And Greg, they do need to get going. They wouldn't mind, you know, shaving a couple more points off that lead right away.
Well, if the defense keeps giving up easy baskets like that, it won't be a lead for long.
Andre Iguodala is checked in for Brandon Rush. Warriors trail by nine. Here is Livingston. He has six. It's rebounded by Bonner.
You know, they don't score on that shot, but they're going to be happy with those kinds of possessions.
Takes the three. And that one's good by Henderson. Henderson's got his first 3 points of the game. Here is Livingston. shoots from 12. And off the front iron, and in it goes. Livingston's got 4 points in the quarter. Trailblazers leading by 10. Here's Craig. The pass to McCollum. Conley's hitting the pick for McCollum. Feeds it to Vonleh. To the paint, Davis. And yes, sir, that one drops. Davis has got 12 in the game.
Give credit where credit is due right there. A terrific assist.
Iguodala kicks to Green. And it's blocked.
You know, so many games are decided by which team wins the rebound battle. And that's held true in this one so far.
And Clark, their effort on the glass has given them the advantage, but it's also been the effort in general that's made a difference.
Now here's Iguodala. Inside, trying to find Green. He's got it now. No good from space. Portland's gone 2 of 3 when they ventured outside the arc in the third quarter. Anderson with it, and it's Iguodala picking him up. Now here's Anderson. He feeds it to Vonleh. Passes to Anderson.
Come on, shoot!
Green with the block! And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Green. And the Warriors with some changes. Estes is Ely. He's jacked in for Spates. Barbosa comes in for Klay Thompson. And Ian Clark subbed in for Sean Livingston. Here's Crabb. And the shot falls short this time. Warriors trail by 12. Here's Barbosa. So the whistle blows on the shot. And two free throws for the contact right there. These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. That free throw missing. And he can't hit the second. Trailblazers leading by 12. Crabb dishes to Vonleh. It's Henderson on the wing. Portland again missing.
And if the shot's not there, you've got to understand that. Move the basketball.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm not quite sure what his mindset or what he was thinking there. I mean, that was just a terrible shot. Defender there in the neighborhood, but not quite close enough. Good shot.
Out of bounds. Trailblazers ball as Portland keeps possession.
Yeah, that's a super defensive play. If that gets through, no doubt they score.
And that's why he sold out for it, because he knew he had to make that play. He wasn't going to let them get the advantage.
The Trailblazers making a switch here. Harkless has checked in. Sean Livingston, he's checked in for the Warriors. Portland's gone 2 of 3 when they ventured outside the arc in the third quarter. McCollum kicks to Vonleh. Over to the left wing. Harkless the pass to Vonleh. Over in the corner, Harkless. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Puts one up. Another shot. And it's good. One through contact. It's the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
We're seeing him bring that shooting percentage up now, guys. The first half was a struggle for him.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. That's good from Harkless.
And look at what Harkless has done so far. 12 points, and from long range, he's hit 1 3-pointer.
And when it's all said and done, I got a sneaky suspicion he's going to have a few more.
Here is Livingston. 8 points for him. the wing, Iguodala, defended by Harkless. Good on that shot, and with that, the Trailblazer lead is cut to just 9 on the basket from Andre Iguodala.
Maybe he's not one of the elite sharpshooters, but even still, that's not a shot that D can afford to get.
Henderson loses his man off the screen and lays it up and in. Henderson's got 5 points now in the quarter. Golden State's gone 7-15 from three-point range tonight. They're not afraid of that shot. Livingston kicks to Azili, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take it.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
The Warriors making a switch here. Bogut's checked in. .127 left to play in the third. Dishes it to Henderson. Davis setting the pick for Henderson. Second chance effort. Excellent D here by Iguodala. Warriors trail by 11. He kicks to Livingston. The feed now to Bogut. He dishes it to Barbosa. Screen by Bogut. Out of bounds. Portland takes possession.
And you know what? His mind's playing tricks on him right now because he's not going to live that one down easily.
And 101 left in the third quarter of the game. Now here's McCollum. D right on him. And it's tonight. Bogut dishes to Barbosa. Screen by Bogut. Barbosa kicks to Azili. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Portland leading by 11. And here's McCollum. He's got 17. Here's the screen. And he gets the bucket. McCollum's got 7 now in this quarter.
His shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
Here is Livingston. He is guarded by McCollum. Henderson against Barbosa. Lets it go with a 3. The offensive rebound. Here's Azili, and so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot 2. And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Okay, gentlemen, 2 shots. 2 shots.
And that one falls for Azili. The Warriors making a switch here. That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2. Here's Harkless. And the quarter ends with some stifling defense right there. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Trailblazers lead by 12. Don't go anywhere. The final quarter is coming up next on 2K Sports. Back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. Portland leading by 12. On the court for Golden State here in the fourth. Livingston and Thompson are the guards. Harrison Barnes is out there with Rush. And it's Bogut in at the center position. And Harkless hit the basket on the assist from Plumlee. 14 points here for Harkless.
And nice possession. Did a good job to get that open shot.
Livingston passes to Barnes. At the top of the key, Livingston. They set the pick. Back to Barnes. Six to shoot. Hands it from downtown.
And when he's got that much of a height advantage on the perimeter, it's really tough on the defender. Easy three-pointer.
Lillard against Thompson. Lillard dishes to Plumlee. To the right side. Here's Crabb. The teardrop falls in. And the Trailblazers lead by 13.
And it's all about the release when you shoot the floater.
And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Draymond Green, he's checked in for the Warriors. A few possessions into the fourth quarter, just over a minute played. Here's Thompson. The dish to Livingston. Green in the post. He's covered by Aminu. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. That's on al-farouq Aminu.
Take a look at what Green's done. He has 8 points, and his two blocks have given them a lift defensively.
No doubt about it. He's been a rim protector, and it's starting to get into the heads of their opponent.
Free throw good, Green. Free throws good from Green. Now Lillard. Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. Plumlee, boom, he jams it straight down.
I tell you what, he can do a lot more damage to that rim than that when he wants to.
And you know, Clark, with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Me too.
Well, I tell you what, I'm glad he didn't, because otherwise we'd probably have a 45-minute delay here if he shattered the backboard.
That's tipped. But he recovers it. Five on the clock. Golden State needs to get off a shot. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
Second minute off the clock now in the fourth. Lillard attacking. Shoots from the baseline. The Warriors pull it in. Bogut's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Barnes kicks to Livingston. Thompson left side. And it's Thompson again missing.
It's a plus five advantage for them in the rebounding category after that board.
Very steady with their work on the interior. Really a well-rounded effort overall.
You know, you've got to like the fact that they're getting to the line. And on top of that, they're making their free throws in this half. That bodes well going forward.
The free throw drops for Lillard. And both free throws good for Damian Lillard. moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Hi, Kevin. Steve Kerr was just going over the plan with his team. He doesn't think they've been giving it their all, saying they've been quicker to rebounds to every loose ball. We gotta wake up. The game's slipping away, and we're letting it happen. We have got to take control of this thing. We'll see if he lit a fire under him, guys.
Now, here's Green. The drive by Thompson. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
And after his last game, really not surprised to see him as hot as he is here tonight.
That free throw good from Thompson. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. And Lillard kicks to Harkless. Here's the screen. Pass to Crabbe. Plumlee with the screen. Here's Lillard. Good D by Thompson.
Well, he won't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions there.
Green in the post. Defended by Harkless. Thompson with the bucket.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
Look at the clock, a little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. It to Plumlee. Good ball movement here by the Trailblazers. Harkless with it. And stolen by Barnes.
I tell you what, they got a nice reservation for him over on the bench. He keeps this up. Fourth turnover already.
And it's Thompson again missing.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yeah, I'm about as shocked as you are, Clark.
Launches a three. Trailblazers keep it alive. Aminu, and he finishes nicely on the way. And the Trailblazers lead by 12.
And you're not going to pass up that guy.
Here is Livingston. Pass to Green. Thompson up top. No one near him. That drops, and it comes off the assist from Livingston. And that's now 27 points for Klay Thompson. Trailblazers leading by 10. Here's Crabbe. Plumlee with the screen. Crabbe kicks to Lillard. And that one goes in as he is fouled.
Good.
3 points if he converts at the line.
That's good.
Hit. Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
C.J. McCollum, he's checked in for Grant. And the Warriors also making a change. Andre Iguodala is checked in for Harrison Barnes. The free throw drops for Lillard. Here is Livingston. To the wing right side. Bogut kicks to Livingston. Iguodala, that's a two-pointer. They get it back. That one's in there, and the Portland lead is cut to just 11 on the basket from Green.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second-chance points do not come by accident.
Now here's McCollum. A floater. Plumlee, the pass to McCollum. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Warriors trail by 11. Livingston dishes to Iguodala. Now the pass to Bogut. Thompson outside. Pulls up on the elbow. And it's the Trailblazers on the break. Here's Lillard. Finished off the break. Lillard's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Wow, the floor just really opened up for him on that possession.
Yeah, I mean, I'm all for good offense, but that was just a terrible reaction from the defense.
Here is Livingston. Thompson outside. To the paint. Bogut kicks to Iguodala. 5 on the clock. And the shot is good.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
Feeds it to McCollum. 17-foot shot on the way.
That miss puts him at 53% shooting tonight. 8 for 15.
Here is Livingston. He is guarded by McCollum. Green. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and 2 shots coming up.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
The first one falls. Can't hit the second. Trailblazers leading by 10. Harkless, the pass to Lillard. Here's Aminu. Good. Great play by Lillard to set it up.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Well, once they recognized the advantage they had inside, it made a lot of sense just to continue to attack that area.
Here's Bogut. Al-Farouq Aminu picking up that last basket. Thompson dishes to Bogut. Here is Livingston, covered by Lillard. Livingston, no luck. Trailblazers have gone 7 of 13 from the field here in the fourth. Plumlee with the screen. And Lillard kicks to Plumlee. Here's Harkless. How good on the three.
Well, he had 1 3-pointer in the first half, but so far in the second, he's come up with loose eggs.
Plumlee against Green. Here's Thompson. Good. He hits the jump shot. Thompson's got 9 points now in the quarter. Portland leading by 10. Passes it to Harkless. Back to Lillard. Plumlee with a spin on Iguodala. It's stolen by Bogut. And up the court come the Warriors on the break. Here's Green. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Green's got it back down to single digits for the Warriors. And Lillard kicks to Harkless. At the top of the key, Plumlee. He feeds it to Aminu. Here's the three. Harkless with the bucket. Harkless has got 12 points in just the second half.
Just a little confusion among the D as to who was supposed to be on it.
Livingston passes to Green. Green, the screen. Thompson outside. Lock at 6. Stolen by McCollum. To the paint. Here's Lillard. Sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying Clark to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark, partner?
Yeah, I would have to say there are a lot of questions right now from a defensive standpoint. That's for sure.
Here's Thompson after the Trailblazers pick up 2. They push it up 4-on-3. Now here's Harkless. He's covered by Iguodala. Offline with his 3. Warriors trail by 13. Green, the screen. Thompson outside. Launches a 3. That drops and it comes off the assist from Livingston. That's now 32 points for Klay Thompson. Portland's gotten just one of four three-pointers to go down for them here on the floor. From the sidelines.
Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear what Steve Kerr was saying to the team. He told the team he wanted their offense to run through Green. When coach addressed the guys in the huddle, his message was clear. Quote, he's who we want getting the bulk of the touches. He is who we want making our decisions. With the minutes ticking down and the deficit still a big one, those adjustments have to be a chance worth taking, Kevin.
Thanks, Doris. And so the ball out of bounds. Bogut touched it last.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Lillard outside. And it's Aminu in the corner. Rebounded by Bogut. Bogut's got six rebounds here tonight. Here is Livingston. Shoots from the elbow. That one's in there. The Trailblazer lead is cut down to eight on the bucket from Thompson.
And he's clearly led the way offensively. The question is, can they ride him and get back into it?
Lillard attacking. Dishes at the Plumlee. Trailblazers moving the ball around. Aminu with a screen for McCollum. The feed to Aminu. Charity stripe shot. Shot is off. The Warriors go the other way. The dish to Livingston. Thompson inside. He's guarded by McCollum. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two.
So far, he hasn't been able to get to the line like he did in the first. The defense is playing him a little bit smarter, backing off of him a bit and defending without foul.
He hits the first one, and that narrows the gap to seven. Five on the clock. He kicks it to Livingston. Green inside the three-point line, and the Warriors miss again. But they're this close to putting it away.
Yeah, and they don't need to do anything to reinvent the wheel here. I mean, just take time off the clock and squeeze the orange. Don't turn it over.
The shot and game clock separated by four. Well, a careless foul, and they'll go to the line for three free throws. Stretches their lead to eight. He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. And it's the Warriors' ball. Rush. And a great job by the D contesting that shot and forcing the miss. Here's Henderson. And so it's Portland winning this one. Things were looking bleak for him, obviously, coming into this game. But with tonight's win break, they are right back in it.
And that's the fight this team has. They don't care what the odds are. They are going to keep battling. And suddenly, you've got a series on our hands.
We sure do. And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke, standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Well, Gerald, we often hear coaches talking about chemistry and focus. What's the key right now mentally for this team and how you guys approach each game?
You know, it's just something, you know, you just got to stick with it. You know, we come here every day ready to work and compete every night. So, you know, it's good that, you know, we're playing well and we want to keep it going.
Congratulations, Gerald. Thank you so much, guys.
All right, Doris, great job. Thanks so much. Well, that'll do it, folks. Glad you could join us for the Western Conference Semifinals. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. And coming up next, the postgame show with Ernie Johnson, Shaq, and Kenny the Jet.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
Many thanks, Kevin. So now we move on to our Jordan player of the game. Damian Lillard. What are your thoughts, Shaq, on his game tonight?
What I like most about Lillard is that you never see him play out of control. He's got a poise that not very many guys have, point guard or otherwise. And there's no question about his scoring ability. Just look at what he did tonight.
Just an unreal performance for him in so many ways. That was a player at the absolute top of his game. It's hard to imagine someone being any more dominant than he was tonight.
And that is it for this broadcast of Round 2 of the NBA Playoffs. For myself, Ernie Johnson, Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, have a great evening, everybody.